Listen, Garen. Trying to evacuate a million civilians does little more than demonstrate your incompetence as a military leader.
How dare you say that to my face? I take offense.
Garen, I personally laid out this nation's political system, and so I cannot support your extreme...
Take a look.
I simply don't want to hear about it.
This is the moon and Abawaku. As you know, they mark the final line of defense for Zeon's homeland. And as such, the Earth Federation forces can invade us from these three routes. Here. And once they breach that line, Zeon is totally helpless. So we must attack the oncoming fleet with the solar ray system before they get here. By using an existing colony for the system, we'll protect Zeon while saving time and money.
Let's say we were victorious. So then what? Garen?
I'd be honored if you'd sign your authorization.
Why bother? You've started.
But without you, the Sovereign, there is no Zeon.
And? Just what are you planning?
We've reduced the human population. We will then maintain these numbers with the superior races. It's the only way man can finally attain everlasting peace. And it can only be done by controlling people through the Zabi family dictatorship.
Garen, are you familiar with Adolf Hitler?
Hitler? You mean from the Middle Ages?
Yes, a dictator, completely out of touch with the rest of the world. You seem to be following in his footsteps.
Is that so?
I established the Principality as a means to quickly unite the Zeons and to make the Zeon ideal a reality. But now...
Hitler's follower has managed to lead the nation to a dictatorship.
Together with Cassilia.
Yes. Just as with the Federation, a democracy will only promote weakness. People will only end up destroying each other. As they have done so in this war, I'll be victorious. See for yourself how a Hitler follower fights this war. I depart to take my command at Abawaku.
Don't forget that Adolf Hitler was defeated.